I got an egg, I can make some cake. I found someone.
That's probably me.
Hopefully I'm pretty good at surviving.
Well, it's peaceful, so it's going to be easy to survive.
Ooh, okay.
I want to find some more coal so I can make some more...
No, find coal in the cave.
Where's the cave? I see a name tag above me.
That's, probably me. Hey, you're digging into my hole.
I'm not digging into your hole. You're digging into my hole.
Hey, I'm trying to dig down and make my house bigger. It's only so small.
There are names in the ground. Oh, I just fell down something.
That's probably...
You're over here. You're in the cave.
It's
look
really
down,
dark.
Look down. I'm down here.
I'd rather be stealing someone's torch.
Well, don't steal mine.
Don't be stealing torches. Go find some coal.
It's mine
and
mine.
And now I'm stuck. I can't see anything.
I know what
do
I'm going to
do. You see my name tag?
Yeah, it's right in front of my face. It's about the only thing I can see.
How do we get out of this place?
That is a good question. I can't see anything.
Come on. You're gonna be stuck down there. Alex, get out of my cave!
Hey, I need it.
Get out of my cave.
I'm going to be making myself some ways to other people's caves, okay?
Apparently not okay.
I need to go to the... I need to find a blaze bomb so I can get a blaze rod.
A blaze rod? What's a blaze rod?
You have to go to the nether to get a blaze rod.
What do you need a blaze rod for?
Ha.
Why? All I get to do if I get out of my house... is mine. Mine.
Yours?
What?
You said mine. But I said yours.
I mean mine, like mine obsessed.
I really want a bed.
You want access to coal? I need some coal.
No, I can't make anything.
Well, let's see how much progress we made.
We actually did a good job.
What?
Got a little bit of shelter here. We got some cave house thingies going on over here.
Yeah, that's what.
We got mining caves down here.
We have ourselves a garden. We did a
garden. This door is funny.
What door is funny?
You open it and it's like in the middle.
The only one.
You're talking about?
Nope.
I need to find myself another cat.
Why do you want a cat?
A cow!
Don't put the door there.
Why don't put the door there?
Here. There. Much better. And what's down here? The abyss. And there's a door here. Where's this door go?
It probably goes to mine.
Hey, don't hit me.
Oh, I can make a block of coal.
And this must be Alex's house.
Yes.
And her chest and her... over there, and then down there is another abyss. We have got a good start here.
Ray,
I have a ton more torches.
Can I have one?
Go put them in the caves.
Go be watching. Come back. Give me one.
I'm not going to give you a stack because you're my friend.
Hey. Dark gray. Sheep. Charge. Sheep. can do with the wool now. I'm gonna go see.
We do not prank each other.
I like to.
Get out of here, Sam.
I want to do a little bit of digging.
No, I think it's a storage dish. Along with all my extra stuff. I got tons of stuff.
Iron.
Iron? Iron? Can I have some iron?
You gotta smelt it.
I have a smelter. I'm getting myself some iron.
I got a smelter.
Give me that iron. And then I'll probably get myself an iron sword. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I haven't done my fake on you yet.
No pranks.
Yeah, I'm still gonna prank you someday.
No pranks.
Yes, I will. Smelter. I mean,
okay, I got a ton of things gone.
Okay, let's see. Maybe
boots?
Yeah, I have iron boots. Oh. I also have some shears. I'm gonna go out shearing now. Here. I don't like shears. Hey, you need iron?
And I have iron cooking down here right now.
I have some shears, so I can, instead of killing a sheep, I can shear it.
Guys, I have a pickaxe that can last for even longer.
Do you have shears?
Nope.
Why am I surrounded in cobblestone?
Because I'm building my house.
Oh, it's a huge house. Don't tell me.
This is for Spaldum. The present is for Spaldum. You have to find it.
I can make some stuff now.
We did a really good job so far, is what I feel.
Tune in next week when Steve says,
how deep does it need to be? And yet, I'm out of Kindle farm. We didn't find that part.
Well, I think we're done. We're done for tonight. It's time for scripture and prayer.